Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. I am Amalgam Ash, and I wanted to let you know that your comments are being deleted. It's not something that I want to do. It's actually something that YouTube has been doing a lot, and I can't really explain why they're doing it. I'm sure that it's got to do with something automated. After all, the comments will appear, and then I'll be able to see the notification of it on my phone, and then almost instantly when I go to read the comment, I'll be able to read the first few words. Oh, what's this? It'll say, comment is no longer available. I'm not the only creator in my circles to experience this as well. There are one or two others that have comments that just disappear. Comments that they know are not full of links or hate language or anything like that. Nothing questionable at all. Some of them just say, this looks great. Comments sometimes from trusted members who have been around a while and who are still around, indicating that they haven't been banned or account deleted or anything like that. I love interacting with you guys. I love reading your comments. If you would do me a favor, just after you leave a comment, if you can possibly be bothered, check to make sure it didn't get automatically deleted. If it did, I didn't do it. I have only deleted 2 comments the entire time I have been on YouTube, and I will not delete any more because I should have just left those alone. That's not quite true. I do get some comments that get sent to the pending approval tab in YouTube where we get to review the comments before we allow them to be posted if the algorithm or whatever picks up that they might just be spam. And there are some spam comments, like literally just letters dot letters. I don't know what they are. I don't know what's going on with that. For those curious, the very first comment that I ever deleted was one on my RPG Maker MV3D camera tutorial, and they were just like, this is a crap tutorial, 0 out of 10, you didn't explain anything. I deleted it because I thought it might have a negative impact on others who wanted to watch the video, but I realized later that I should have left it alone and asked the commenter what it was they needed help with. And the second and last comment that I ever deleted was on my Stella character generator video, I think. There you go. Both of them were RPG Maker users. It was a back and forth ongoing conversation, and the last thing that I said was, well, this is why we can't have nice things, because they want to charge for so many different things, referring to Dejica and their business practices. I'm not going to get into that. I will stand firm by my beliefs on Dejica. And they went into this tirade about how communism was so much better than socialism and all of these other political things that I had zero tolerance for political stuff on the channel. I should have let the comment alone and just walked away, but I decided to delete it because it was a wall of text that was nothing but very irrelevant points. And that's it. I actually have a lot on my plate. I submitted a video to a potential part-time employer, and if the video is well-liked, I'll get an interview, and if I pass the interview, I'll have a part-time job doing video editing, which is something that I've been looking for months now. And we have the holiday coming up as well. Now, I'm getting extra time off for that, but I'm also going to be spending a portion of it with family, so gonna try not to interrupt the good flow of videos that I've had lately, but I probably will skimp out on some of the quality, hence this very short video. I'm just trying to make sure the algorithm knows. The algorithm has to know that I'm posting every day. It's gotta be every day. I will not be taking an extended break this year like I did last year. I actually want to have videos sprinkled throughout, so if I do take a break, it'll be a few days, a video, a few days, and then back to my normal schedule. That's kind of what I want to do this year. Last year, I think the channel suffered for the break that I took, and then after that I was unprepared for my computer emergency, which forced me to take an extended second break. Alright, that's enough of this. We're gonna get back to Thanksvember from here on out, and then next month is going to be Devcember, as I continue the trend of trying to come up with themes for months. Now, I'm not going to stop covering any particular subject. I'm going to keep sprinkling my amalgamation of comment content all throughout the month, but it's going to have a heavier focus on development-related things. Some of these things will be related to SGB, some RPG Maker, finally some board game development, and I'll be trying to come up with some tutorials for things that are more like paper-level conceptual, so that you'll be able to translate them across into whatever creative medium that you are working in. So if that makes sense, I hope to see you there. By the way, I'm getting very close to my 1,000 subs, my first 1,000 subs, the hardest 1,000 subs I'll ever have to gain, I think, I hope. And I want to do a giveaway. I'd like ideas, suggestions. What kind of giveaway should I do? Because I'm focusing on certain vintage role-playing tabletop board game content, I would like to have a giveaway themed for that, but the majority of my viewers are people who aren't into that. They are people who are into game development, content creation, things like that, and the point of this channel is to inspire creativity and then inspire being confident through that creativity, so I definitely want to try to keep it open. For those of you who are into the HeroQuest stuff, now I'm thinking of giving my viewers a choice. I actually pre-ordered two of the Commander of the Knights character expansion for HeroQuest 2021. I would like to give away the second one at 1,000 subs. I would like to come up with a system that allows me to fairly randomly pick one of my subs and give them the game. Just send it to them. Not the game, the character expansion. We're going off the assumption that they have HeroQuest, though, you know. So, those of you who don't play HeroQuest, don't have an interest in that, I would like to give you a gift of equal value. So I need ideas. Anything, guys? Let me know. Comments below. And then check your comment and make sure it didn't get deleted, please. Sometimes I'll comment back to somebody and then they'll reply to the comment that I had left and then it will be deleted very soon. It makes no sense to me. And it's not my fault. It's YouTube's fault. All right. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye for now.